Sam has decided to visit an old acquaintance who may know what it is the Decepticons seek. Guide the boy to his destination and protect him from any who would harm him.
Breakaway standing by. Environment secure. Pick up the boy and proceed to LZ. Enemy approaching. Expect delays.
Targeted range. Fire!
Attack.
Incredible.
Attacking targets. Engaging Bumblebee.
This is gonna be fun.
Decepticon unit terminated.
Work.
Listen, remember Agent Simmons? Yeah, okay. Now he works at his mom's deli. It's a big step down, I know, but he may be the only guy who knows what the Decepticons want from me, so I gotta go see him. That's it. That's right there. Deli, you see? Drop me out in front.
Hey, you stay here. I gotta ask Simmons some questions. I'll be back as soon as I can, all right?
Autobot, be advised. Hostiles approaching. We're under attack.
My old wings aren't up for intercontinental flight, so we'll be taking a trans-dimensional space bridge.
A space bridge? No, I don't know anything about that. I usually take coach, but I just don't know. I'll do it. I just don't know why. You know, why Egypt? That's the big question.
Don't be daft, boy. The dagger's tip, the harvest of the sun, the things you've been describing, they're all in Egypt. Now, in you go.
Mission is complete. The boy is safe.
From the Decepticons, anyway. Let's just hope that space bridge holds. Jetfire's not the young ace he once was.
Jetfire is old, but wise. If anyone can discover what the Decepticons seek, it is he.
It appears that our appetite for battle is affecting our judgment. We are destroying far more of the human world than is necessary. The time has come to follow Jetfire's lead. We will turn our attention to Egypt.